Okay, so guys, tell me, what kind of lovely lady are we looking for today?
Someone intelligent and attractive and who I click with, I suppose.
He needs a companion, not a click.
Okay, and a beard or no beard?
What?
Wrong list, sorry, give that back. Are you seeing anyone at the moment?
Still interviewing? Oh, is that Grindr? My hairdresser's never off that. Anyone we should meet?
No.
I'm getting married.
You are?
Who's the lucky lady?
Don't know yet. I'm getting an assisted marriage.
Dare I ask, what about love?
Grow to love the person you're with.
What, like Stockholm Syndrome?
What if there's no chemistry?
No photos?
No, no photos yet. You're thinking with your lulu, you need to be thinking with your nunu.
Hi.
How do you feel about possibly moving to London?
She's fine with it.
You're still fully signed up to this.
You're forgetting I've seen it work.
Maybe you should focus on your own choices. You actively search out anyone who's wrong.
We all need other people.
There's no weakness in that.
Now the party starts. Just like
that. I used to think that I was scared of being with the wrong person. But now I realize that I'm scared of being with the right person.
I've been very lucky to have them as neighbors. Actually, they've become like family to me since your father left for that teenage whore.
She's 35.
Exactly.